It'll be the green and gold of Notre Dame and the maroon and white of Mississippi State. Somebody's heading to Omaha. That ball is hit very well, deep to right field. Tanner Allen does it again for the Bulldogs. Deep to center field. Will the park hold it? Home run. A few outs away from heading to Omaha. This one's lifted deep to right field. That ball may be on his way to Omaha. Home run, Mississippi State, and Logan Tanner, his 13th. And the Bulldogs have captured game one.
Base hit, right side. They're going to send Jordan. Here's the throw. It's cut off by Cavadas, and we're tied at one. Some barbecue sauce on that one. A three-run shot for Logan Tanner.
This might be it. It is. The Bulldogs have done it. They are heading to Omaha for the third consecutive year.
Mississippi's dead. They're back. And for the Longhorns, it's been a while, but they are back.
Next.
Oh, he got it. Five strikeouts in a row for Will Bednar. And this one is lifted to center field. And Tico coming home with it. It'll be cut off. And it's 1-0 Mississippi State. Right field into the corner. Hodo going over there. And that ball is fair. That's going to bring in Hancock all the way from first. Hitting to third is Cumbus, and he's in there with a triple. Brad Cumbus on third. 2-0 Mississippi State. He struck out number 15. Big pitch here in the ninth. Gets the call. Strike three. And strikeout number 21 for State pitchers tonight. On the ground a second. It's playable. And that'll do it. Mississippi State hangs on. Night four in Omaha in the College World Series. For Mississippi State and Virginia, win tonight and put yourself in the bracket driver's seat. Really good. 1-2, right back up the middle. And here comes Geloff around third. Jordan's throw, cut off. 4-0. And that ball is drilled to right field, and it is deep, and Teal goes back. Mississippi State off the mat, the first hit allowed from Griff McGarry, and it's 4-2 now, Virginia. And this one to left center, going over there is Newell, and he is not going to get it, it's over his head, it goes to the wall.
Don't give him anything good to hit.
He did, and that one is driven to right, and it is deep, and it is gone! Tanner Allen, a three-run home run. Mississippi State, 5 runs in the inning, and now lead it 5-4. Sims, what a comeback for Hailstate. They get 6 runs and win 6-5. Mississippi State trying to win its first championship, and they have been here the last 3 straight. Back up the middle and through, and that's going to bring in Kellum Clark from second easily. Familiar place, Omaha, Nebraska, and the College World Series Finals. The defending champion, Vanderbilt, and Mississippi State. 2-2, and this one driven to left field. Going back is Cumbis. He's looking up and anchored down. They put up a half dozen in the first and lead 6-1. Vanderbilt takes game 1-8-2. Sun is now basking TD Ameritrade. Will it shine on Mississippi State or Vanderbilt? Bags, he's off and running, and that ball is ripped into the corner. It will go. Thomas fields it. James is waved. He is in. It's 1-0 State. All gone on thanks to walks. This one back up the middle and off the Riley's foot. That's going to bring James in. Hancock is waved in. And a good piece of hitting and another tough break for Vanderbilt. On walk. And this one is up the middle and through. Lane Forsythe comes in. One's going to get through the other way. Luke Hancock delivers Tanner Allen, and they are playing station-to-station baseball. All State leading it 8-1. That's ripped up the middle. That's going to bring in 2 more. And State's got an even dozen as Skinner slides into third. Forsythe picks up hit number 3. A dominating performance for Mississippi State. They win it 13-2 and set up game 3. In a season unlike any other, with pandemic challenges and constant tests off the field and on it, we've arrived at the ultimate, a winner-take-all game 3. It is Vanderbilt and Mississippi State. Winner takes the title.
And Rucker, that's a great start for Rowdy Jordan. One pitch, one hit. Three
2 on the ground, a short fielded Forsythe. DeBrule, double play, and that's the effectiveness of the Dogs defense. And Rowdy into left field, and that's down. What a night for Rowdy Jordan. He'll play Skinner. He'll head into second, and he's saving his best for the biggest. 2 for 2, it's 3-0 Mississippi State.
Is a bunt to third. James to first. He's out. What a way to end it. And what a way to end a drought. Mississippi State, the national champions, destroying Vanderbilt 9-0.